Okay, hello, welcome to the YouTube version of Jimmy's Trivia, week 24. Let's go through this quickly. I got other stuff to do. Rules, same as always. First category, in the news, five questions on stuff that's happened since last week. Here's your first question. What Canadian actor last week released a memoir titled No Time Like the Future? Next question. Which team in the National League made waves last week when they hired Kim Ng, the first woman general manager in Major League Baseball history? Question 3. Sticking to sports, last week Dustin Johnson, the world's number one golfer, won the 2020 Masters at Augusta for his first green jacket while also setting a record score in the tournament. How many strokes under par was Dustin Johnson? Question 4. This week, when the large Christmas tree was unveiled at the Rockefeller Center in New York City, what tiny creature was found hiding amongst some branches and is now being looked after in a wildlife rehab facility? And the last question in the news. What country music singer's $1 million donation to Moderna is being hailed as one of many that has led to the creation of their new COVID-19 vaccine? Okay, moving on. Next category is called Movie Quote Combos. So in this category, I've mashed together two movie quotes, and you have to name both the movies in order to get 1 point. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. First one. Love means never having to say your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries. So from what two movies does this mashed up quote come? Next one, number 7. Frankly, my dear, I believe you have my stapler. Number 8. You had me at fat, drunk, and stupid is no way to go through life. So once again, you need both movies to get a single point. Number 9. Come with me if you want to consider me the luckiest man on the face of the earth. And the last mashed up quote. Oh no, it wasn't the airplanes. It was chilled monkey brains. Unintentional rhyme. Okay, moving on. Your next category is called the 2000s. So we've done this before with different decades. I'm going to name you three events that took place in a year in the 2000s. You just have to tell me what year it is, and none of the years will be repeated. Okay, here we go. Your first set. The Spirit rover arrives on Mars and begins exploring. In the first democratic election in Afghanistan, Hamid Karzai is elected president, and the Olympics are held in Greece. What year did all three of these events take place? Question 12. Apple releases the first iPhone. Gordon Brown becomes Prime Minister of the UK, and the final Harry Potter book, Deathly Hallows, is published. Next one. Question 13. The Queen Mother dies at the age of 101. East Timor gains its independence after the end of occupation by Indonesia, and the first case of severe acute respiratory syndrome, known as SARS, is recorded in Guangdong, China. Okay, next one. 14. After over a quarter century of fighting, the Sri Lankan Civil War ends with the defeat of the Tamil Tigers. The outbreak of the H1N1 virus, known as swine flu, is deemed a global pandemic. Relevant. And Avatar is released in theaters, eventually becoming the highest grossing movie of all time. What year did all three of these things occur? And the last one. North Korea announces that they now possess nuclear weapons. Pope John Paul II dies, and the first ever video is uploaded to YouTube. Its title was Me at the Zoo. It's a short clip of the guy who created YouTube. At the zoo, presumably. Okay, your next category is called Classic Rock. So I'm gonna read you lyrics from a classic rock song. You just have to tell me the song title, or you can say the artist if you prefer. There's only one point available. I'll accept either. Here we go. Your first song from 1977. Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I when you won't take it from me? So what song or artist is that? Again, only one point available. Next one from 1978. You get a shiver in the dark. It's raining in the park, but meantime, south of the river, you stop and you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie double four time. You feel all right when you hear the music ring. And yes, I'm doing everything I can not to sing it in rhythm. Next one from 1990. I was caught in the middle of a railroad track. I looked round and I knew there was no turning back. My mind raced and I thought, what could I do? And I knew there was no help, no help from you. What song and or artist wrote this? Number 19 from 1971. Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. Whatever that means. And the last one from 1991. Load up on guns, bring your friends. It's fun to lose and to pretend. She's overboard and self-assured. Oh no, I know a dirty word. Okay. That's the end of that spoken rock music. Okay, that's the end of round one. Here, let's do some answers. The Canadian actor who wrote this memoir, that is Michael J. Fox. Number two, Kim Ng was hired by the Miami Marlins. Dustin Johnson was 20 strokes under par. One second. Made waves. The creature that was found in the Christmas tree. Oh, that's another typo. Was an owl. And the country music singer who donated to Moderna is Dolly Parton. Okay, quotes. So the two movies here, Love Never Means Having to Say I'm Sorry is the actual quote from Love Story, and this second part is obviously from Monty Python and the Holy Grail. Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn is from Gone with the Wind, and I Believe You Have My Stapler is from Office Space. Good combo. You Had Me at Hello is from Jerry Maguire, and the other bit is all from Animal House. Come With Me If You Want to Live is Terminator, basically any of the Terminator movies. And The Luckiest Man on the Face of the Earth was Pride of the Yankees. And the last one, oh no, it wasn't the airplanes, it was Beauty Killed the Beast is the actual quote. That's from King Kong. And Chilled Monkey Brains is from Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. So again, you need both movies to get one point. That was probably tough, I think, maybe. 2000s, these three events took place in 2004. All the stuff is from 2007. Queen Mother died in 2002. H1N1 swine flu is from 2009. And this stuff is from 2005. Rock, this is Go Your Own Way by Fleetwood Mac. This is Sultans of Swing by Dire Straits. And we have Thunderstruck by AC/DC. Gotta make this lightning bolt appear. Animations appear. I can send it to the back again. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's better. And 19, This is Have You Ever Seen the Rain by CCR. And the last one, this is Smells Like Teen Spirit by Nirvana. Okay, that's the end of round number one. Let's move on to category number five. Category number five is called Welcome to Jurassic Park. Your first question. Jurassic Park takes place on Isla Nublar off the coast of Costa Rica. What is the capital city of Costa Rica? 22. Did the Jurassic era come before or after the Triassic era? Question 23. What sort of scientist is Jeff Goldblum's character in the original Jurassic Park movie? And I believe all subsequent movies, maybe. 24. Our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers? On what TV show did Wayne Knight, who portrays the buttery-fingered Dennis Nedry, play police officer Don? No surname. At least according to IMDb. Question 25. Jurassic Park, the song by Weird Al Yankovic, is a parody of what song written and composed by Jimmy Webb, released in 1968? Okay, moving on, the next category. I have a video intro. So this category is called Clever Girl. It's all about clever girls and some women. Your first one, of what German political party is Angela Merkel the leader? 1. What clever fictitious character has the middle name Jean? Question 28. For 1 point, name any of the three universities that Canadian Chief Public Health Officer Theresa Tam attended. Okay, next question. Question 29. Malala Yousafzai in 2014 became the youngest person ever to win a Nobel Prize for her work, which she continues to this day in creating access to education for women and girls around the world. What country is she from? And the last question in this category. Greta Thunberg, the Swedish environmental activist, started her school strike for climate in 2018 and continues to this day, often drawing millions of students from around the world to participate. On what day of the week do school strike for climate activists typically skip classes? There's one day that's more prominent than the others. Okay, moving on. Next category. Another video
You're
intro.
implying that a group composed entirely of female animals will breed?
No, I'm simply saying that life finds a way.
Okay, so this category is called Life Finds a Way. Here we go. Your first question. What is the name of this species of cactus? Question 32. What two types of organism exist in a symbiotic relationship to form a lichen? You get 1 point available for each. Question 33. In what type of sea creature do the males give birth? Question 34. What is this type of unicellular organism pictured below? It's the same. Your last question in this category. What is the name of the order of mammals that lay eggs? Okay, your next category, our word category for the week is called palindromes. Of course, a palindrome is a word that is the same backwards and forwards. It may be one word or a phrase. Either way, it'll be the same backwards and forwards. So here we go, your first one. The school bus driver in Springfield. Next palindrome. The latest movie released this year from Christopher Nolan. Question 38. A character in MASH. Question 39. A feline that likes Mexican food. And question 40. A popular MMORPG released in 2004. Okay, that's the end of round number two. Let's take up the answers. Jurassic Park takes place in Costa Rica. The capital of Costa Rica is San Jose. The Jurassic era came after the Triassic era. Jeff Goldblum is a chaotician. Chaotician. Not a mathematician. 24. Dennis Nedry plays Officer Don on Third Rock from the Sun. And the Jurassic Park song by Weird Al Yankovic is a parody of MacArthur Park. Angela Merkel is the leader of the Christian Democratic Union. The fictitious character is Hermione Granger. Teresa Tam went to three different universities, so if you got any of these, give yourself a point. She went to the University of Alberta, the University of British Columbia, and bizarrely, the University of Nottingham in the UK. Malala Yousafzai is from Pakistan. And Greta Thunberg and her army of pissed off students, they strike on Fridays, typically. 31. This is a saguaro cactus. The two types of organism in a lichen are algae or cyanobacteria and fungus. So 1 point for each of those. Sea creatures were in which the males give birth. That's a seahorse or sea dragon. And this is an amoeba. The last one, the order of mammals that lay eggs, is a monotreme. This is one here. School bus driver in Springfield is Otto. The latest movie released by Christopher Nolan is called Tenet, and I think the fact that it's a palindrome plays into the plot somehow. I have not seen it. The character in MASH's name is Radar. Do all these pictures properly. Feline that likes Mexican food. This is a taco cat. I don't know. That's kind of stupid, but I needed a double word one. And then a popular MMORPG is WoW. But if you put World of Warcraft, then go for it. But it's often referred to as WoW. Category 9, TV themes. You know how this works. Tell me the TV show that is this is the theme of.
Thank you.
themes. Moving on, next category is called Art and Artist. So this one's simple. I'll show you a piece of art. You have to just tell me who the artist is. Here's the first one. The next. The third. Fourth, and the last. Okay, moving on. Next category, general knowledge. Five questions about random stuff. Your first one, what does the word mendacity mean? Is it the quality of having a ready insight into things, being prepared for all conceivable contingencies, or untruthfulness, or a tendency to lie? 52. Of what country is Christmas Island a territory? 53. What profession does Pick Withers have? Is he a politician, a musician, a comedian, or an architect? 54. What classic literary character lives in the Hundred Acre Wood? And the last question in general knowledge. In either a bizarre coincidence or an example of typecasting, what actor has starred in two completely unrelated movies, both of which have titles that are only a number, and in which he plays a struggling writer in both movies? Hint, the first was released in 2007. Okay, moving right along, we have three pointers. First one, as of 2019, which three countries were the world's leading producers of coffee? 57. Name any of the members of the Banks family from Bel Air who took in the Fresh Prince. So obviously not the Fresh Prince himself, because he wasn't a Banks. Next question. Name any of the books in the Twilight Saga that follows up the original. No, the number's wrong. Question 59. What are the three principal ingredients in a Rob Roy cocktail? And your last question of the night. What famous explorers commanded the following ships? The São Gabriel, the HMS Endeavour, and the Matthew. So this is three different famous explorers. Okay, that's the end of the night. Let's take, or end of the questions that take up some answers. So your first one is The Avengers, first TV theme. Then we have Baywatch, Friends, of course. I held out this long before using that one. Lost, and the last one is Stranger Things. Artist, this is by Vermeer. And we have Francisco Goya. This is a Monet. This is Guernica by Pablo Picasso. And this is actually a Da Vinci. General knowledge, mendacity means untruthfulness or a tendency to lie. Christmas Island is a territory of Australia. Here it is here. You can't really see it. Pick Withers is a musician. I think he's the drummer for Dire Straits. I came across his name doing the rock and roll stuff. What classic literary character lives in Hundred Acre Wood? That is Winnie the Pooh and Friends. And this one, I realized this the other day, and I kind of thought it was really interesting. This is, the first movie is called 1408, and the second one's called 2012. That's John Cusack is the star of both. And three countries that are leading the world in coffee production as of 2019 are Brazil, Vietnam, and Colombia. This is the Banks family here. Their members are Philip, Vivian, Hillary, Carlton, Ashley, and not pictured is little Nikki, who shows up halfway through the show. So if you have any of those, give yourself the appropriate number of points. The names of the Twilight books are that come after Twilight: New Moon, Eclipse, and Breaking Dawn. And there's apparently a new one called Midnight Sun. Three principal ingredients in a Rob Roy are scotch, vermouth, and Angostura bitters. Sounds positively unpleasant. And the famous explorers, Sal Gabriel was commanded by Vasco da Gama, the Endeavour is James Cook, and the Matthew is John Cabot, a.k.a. Giovanni Caboto. So that's the end of the night. Hope you had fun. See you next week.